PlayStation Day Master.
PlayStation Day.
Hi guys, welcome back to Life of Tay. While you're here, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, join the vibe. You're here with a special day today. It's PlayStation Day. We will be doing a giveaway today. Qualify for the giveaway? Make sure you just look in the description below. But let's get right into it. So obviously, had to pick up the Kobe Mamba edition. Already know what it is. Rest in peace to the brother. Then we got the Miles Morales Spider-Man. These are the staple games right now. The DualSense controller with an extra controller. Just the mans want to come over, we play 2K, whatever. I think this is needed. Got some socks, as you can see this video on my feet too. Super dope. I got a mystery box from Sony when I picked up the console. I have no idea what the contents is inside. I'm sure it's a lot of items. It's the box is well decorated. It looks like it's some kind of PlayStation or whatever in there. But whatever's inside, we'd be giving it away. Like I said, look in the description below. So let's get started with the mystery box. Let's see what's inside this. Use my finger because, you know, look at the details Sony went in and did too. Let's see what's inside. I did it upside down, okay. Let's see what we got. We got a Sony snapback. What is this? Oh, it's coasters. Oh, that's dope. We got coasters. That's dope. What is this? Is this a blanket? Whoa. I got a Sony blanket. PlayStation. Sony scarf. Okay. Super dope. PlayStation collector's mug. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Oh yeah, PlayStation 1 could probably fit in there, to be honest. This is tough, I like this actually. It's a bath mat, like you come out the bath, hit them with the Grand Theft Auto code. Triangle XXL12. You have an original PlayStation 1 metal pin. I don't know if that's can hang to the fridge or you just wear it on your shirt or something. Swag. Last but not least, we have a Sony keychain. The controller on. Look at the box. I'm actually gonna probably keep this box and keep my old console in there or something. It's actually well shaped, well made, well paid. Hey guys, now that we put everything away, cool thing that GameStop did too, when you buy a new console with them, you get free thumb grips. When they're putting it in the bag, I was like, what are you doing? I ain't paying for that. I don't want that. And she said, no, it comes with the consoles when you buy it from us. And I said, all right, it's $10 worth of value. So that's pretty cool. Thumb grips, won't use them, but sure. What we can open now is the new DualSense controller. You have to get it. One comes with the console, but I got an extra one, you know? Let's see. Damn, this feels good in your hands. Yeah, this is dope. Super dope controller. The dual controller charging system. Oh, slides up. Okay, it comes with a little charging port. Looks like a little camera one. AC adapter, power cord, cool PlayStation. This could actually charge your PlayStation 1 to 2 as well. Cool, does it? Oh, just like that. Cool. Okay. What is this? Ooh, so it can stand up vertically. They included it this time. HDMI. Ooh. Nice. High powered HDMI. Ooh, same color. It's dope. Feels nice. Put that. Oh, this is the big boy now. All right. This is like a PlayStation. This is like a PC tower, IBM back in the day, Pentium 3. Man, this is really it. Tell me you didn't. It's like a tradition in my house when I get new console. So this is the first Sony console that has SSD. It runs smooth, 16 gigabytes of RAM, 4K Blu-ray player, 825 gigabyte storage hard drive, man, for memory. So it's a powerhouse, man. Make sure you guys pick yours up. Hopefully towards Christmas, more will come out. Like, comment, subscribe, join the vibe. Thank you for watching.